Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the gameplay part 2 right now. Part 2 of this. Last night I played for about an hour and a half. Oh. What do you guys want? Oh, okay. Why'd you want to kill me, you bastard? Bloody bloke. Damn. Oh, see his niz. Oh, damn. It's another guy right there. All right. Guess that place is restricted, so. We're going a different route. Let's move. What are we looting, though? The Temple of Amun. Is that really where we're going? Oh, Temple of Amun's right here, bro. Alright. I'm gonna go around for a little bit just because. Just getting closer and closer. Transporting some gold. All right. Oh, that's him right there, guys. Messing around with my shit, scum of runes. How am I supposed to go to... Hey, stop it. Huh. Oh, damn. Dang, one hit death, bro? That should just mess me up. I was trying to be a sneaky man. Grabs onto the fire and shit like nothing. Wow, dude, that one melee, dude. How am I gonna kill this dude? It's gonna be the hard part though. Damn it.
This is a holy place.
What may have heard an ancient story or know about the moment?
Oh shit.
Your time is up.
Holy
stone.
Oh yeah, baby. I got him. Yeah, appreciate it, Galleon.
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex sack for the ceremony.
This game is pretty sick, bro.
You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
I am Magi.
What about the hyena kid? Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
Makes your feet faster.
It's up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting.
All right. See you at the ceremony, huh? Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. You don't want just any sack. You want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big.
Let's hunt this pack leader.
Quiet now. Do what I do. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like our moon, the god of hiddenness.
Yes. Oh no, I scared them.
More time for us to swim together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me.
Is that the pack leader? Where is the pack leader? There we go.
Tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred. See? My eyes and hand are in
yeah! Oh, damn!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Happy hearts at all.
Clean. That was a clean shot to the skull, bro.
We'll take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become sentinel.
Imagine, all my arrows are sentinels. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo,
What is a Magi, really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. He wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Do you say fall down and break your neck or what? Goddamn. Guess we gotta go this way, baby. We gotta go this way.
Chenzera will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say, please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Seize your weapon and follow me.
It will kill you, soldiers.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away. Over here, for glory.
Oh no, Mata! Pizza, pizza, soldier.
Make a sound like that.
You didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadow.
Mm-hmm.
You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
See that no one comes in.
Come on! Are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
As Major, you must have some clue of pure legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, we'll never see him again.
From the boy.
Wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No. I will tell you.
No, it's time. What's this? Stop. This is madness.
The snake takes that as your answer.
God damn.
The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Now that was an ass beating right there, guys.
done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Sivan.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see her.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need his measure.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you're ready. We will drink beers to our fate, huh?
Medzai! It's our friendship. All right, we're walking to. We're gonna go kill the captain right now. Let's see what strength he is. We're gonna kill the captain and the garrison. Let's go, bird. I think that's the captain there. That's him. Oh, my leg's broken, man. Where is the treasure? Interesting. I don't see treasure. All right. Well, the treasure's not here. actually. Ooh, it's pretty cool. Switch filters. Oh, it's tab. That's just funny. I like this though. Let me see how many frames I'm running right here. Look, I'm averaging 71 frames per second on ultra settings for this beast. Ain't nobody stopping for you. Whoa, horsey, let's go. You can climb up. Alright, horse. Thank you very much. I'll see you soon. All my pictures. Thank you very much. Actually, let's drop.
Go ahead.
find ancient tablet of Manubis. Wait, what is it? What if it's just one? Teddy has some little stamp besides his afterlife. Interesting. Oh, I found a spot. Cool. What is all this, man? So,
girls wanna go up.
Not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's kind of gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Quiet. Look at that. What is it?
I'd like to know myself. Is it very old?
Something.
Don't do it! No! Relax, boy. Come on. Stop talking, you bloody bloke. Now get your ass home, for I beat your ass, man. Killed hyenas.
Cause Carlos has been there.
Yeah, it's so fun.
Can we go to Boondocks?
Chuck! Chuck E. Cheese!
Holy scary.
Daddy, can we go to Chuck E. Cheese?
No.
No, first Boondocks and then Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah, Boondocks is much funner. And guess what? There's like this place and they have two slides.
Woo.
Like one large one and one small.
I want to go on the large one.
Me too.
No, 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 on the small one.
Because she's smaller. Huh?
Yeah.
It's a little part my thing on the
big one. Oh, and guess what? Yeah. There's even this thing. Mm-hmm. When you barely get up the stairs, you could jump like this. Onto a line. Just like Tarzan. Like this. Whoop! Like that.
Can you go to Boondocks?
For what, bro?
It has good games. It has those strings, so like Tarzan, he climbs on them.
No, it's not vines. They're just like lines, and they like go like this.
Hey, what's the slide again?
Like this.
work perfectly. Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Thank you. Lightning Ball.
Twitch Prime is included with your Amazon Prime membership. You'll get skins, characters, boosts, and free games. Ad-free viewing. Crown yourself with a chat badge or royalty. Support your favorite streamer with your Twitch Prime channel subscription every